Hi, friends. Say hi, friends. Say hi. This is Isaiah, and I'm Effie, Isaiah's mother, and welcome to Isaiah's channel. So, guys, today we want to show you guys his brand new walker that I got for him about on December 1st. So, he loves it, and I love it, and we think you guys will too. So, let's go check it out. Guys, isn't this cute? So this is the Fisher-Price Learn With Me Zebra Walker, and let me show y'all. This is the box that it comes in, and it's for 6 months and plus. So guys, I opted for this walker over the standard ones that they sit in. One, because where we live, space is very limited. So when I found this, I thought this would be the better option for Isaiah. But this one is really, really nice. I love this one. So it teaches letters and numbers. And they have a lot of hands-on activities here. And it sings and encourages them to walk and teaches them all at the same time. So I thought this was a really good buy, and it's not expensive at all. But you will have to assemble it, and it's very easy to assemble. Actually, my 15-year-old daughter assembled this one for him. So you will need two AA batteries and a screwdriver to assemble this. But the only thing you would really assemble are the wheels and the caps on the wheels. And these green things here, you connect to the body of the zebra and the handle. So it's not much, it don't take much to assemble it. And it's very easy to follow the manual to assemble this. But here's Isaiah using it. He really loves this thing.
Here we go.
So guys, we hope you enjoyed this video. We enjoyed sharing it. And you can get the Zebra Walker off of on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description below, as well as I'll pin it in the comment section too. So guys, it's a good investment. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And remember to subscribe to our channel. Go say bye. Say we'll see you next time. Say bye. Say see you next time. I don't know what he's looking up there, but thanks for watching.